We started about 6 years ago, and it's been a progressive thing over the last 6 years. Next in was Kurt, and then Alec, and then Nate.
Gosh, these guys, yeah, absolutely. I mean, they're interested in every genre. I'll let them tell you about what they're interested in.
Oh, I think in my CD player right now, I've got the rapper Eminem. I've got Charles Mingus, who's a jazz bass player and composer. I got some Duke Ellington. I've got some Blake Shelton. I've got all kinds of things. I mean, you know, it's all out there to be enjoyed. I think actually, speaking of Duke Ellington, he said there's only two kinds of music, good music and bad music. So, you know, all this stuff about genres and country pop and all these subgenres and sub-subgenres don't really mean anything to me. As long as it sounds good to me, I can sit back and enjoy listening to it.
What are you listening to right now?
I just listen to whatever floats my boat, kind of like what Alex said. I'm influenced by a lot of rock and roll guitar players from the 60s and 70s, Billy Gibbons and Jimmy Page and Jimi Hendrix, you know, those types of people that a lot of guitar players take to when they first pick up an electric guitar. But, you know, there's a ton of other guitar players in other genres, like Alec was saying, that are great. And if it floats my boat, I listen to it and like it, and there's yet to be a genre that I've been turned on to that I didn't enjoy some artist that plays within that genre. So as long as it's good music and, you know, it has a good groove to it, I can get into it. So,
Kurt, you have a lot of musical influences.
Alec pretty much said it. You know, I mean, I'm kind of the same way. I mean, honestly, I didn't grow up on country, but when I joined this band, I learned a lot. It's been great, like, getting to know a lot of this kind of music and finding some of the similarities with some of the modern country and some of the stuff that I've been listening to. But as Alex said, I like stuff when it's, you know, good or bad. I like good music, and so I like seeing people interact and play well together. And so it's, you know, I listen to everything, all kinds of stuff.
I was influenced by the female rock industry, Pat Benatar, Blondie, The Heart, the Wilson Sisters, love them, and also a big influence in musical theater growing up. Really love that. Country, my favorite.
Were you in theater? Or just...
I was, yeah. I did a lot of musical theater shows growing up, community theater.
Hit the road, run it, honey, what do you say?
at disco all around. Till I don't remember. Go up to the caviar. Wanna get a little lost in the noise of the night. Hey, bartender, pour my tonight to the party and the music and the tune collide. Bring it to this very place away. Hey, bartender.
Done these days. You can live anywhere in the country and right in Nashville, quote unquote.
Our home fan base is here in New England. You know, we really enjoy being in New England. We cover most of New England at this point. And, you know, we've got a lot of territory yet to cover, so we're very happy with our fan base here in New England. We're very happy to go to Nashville anywhere that we can play. But the major majority of our fan base is here in New England. We're very happy to be playing.
You can find us online, shanastack.com, shanastack.com. You can also find our music on iTunes. We have a YouTube channel. You can find us on Facebook, facebook.com/theshanastackband. And you can also find our music on amazon.com, cdbaby.com, and our own website as well.
It's a song called This Love.
Ready?